Hello everyone and welcome to Trail Tracker. We're out today with Donnie, busy on the telephone, not got time to speak to us. And over here, as per usual, we've got Christoph. I think my poor bike needs some tender loving care. Not been very nice to it recently. I'm a bad bike daddy. So as you can see, most of the snow from last ride's gone. Had a couple of really warm days and bam, that's it, end of the snow. We've only got a really limited amount of time to get some riding in. So we're gonna go and do couple of trails that haven't appeared on the channel for 3 years now. Right, here we are, top of the first trail. It's kind of fast and rooty. There's one slightly scary set of steps. We'll wait and see whether I ride that, and then second half pretty flowy. Let's go lead the boys out, see how damp this trail's gonna be. Oh, it's pretty muddy. Oh, trying to stay high. Oh, the roots are quite intimidating. Oh, wow, that's different in the dry. I'm pretty sure I'm not riding that. Oh, yeah, that's what I've got respect for here. Those round steps are really slippery. Fabian managed it. Christoph's going for it. Now I have to do it. Okay, not too bad. See, sometimes you just need your buddy to give you a little bit of motivation to ride something. Just come up to the first half of the trail, which is called the Camelie Trail, because this little place here is called Camelie. What's going on down here? Ooh, that's a bit wet! A strange set of steps here. Right, this bit is a little bit flat, but if you pedal, it makes it way more interesting. Good place to practice pumping over roots. Ooh, pretty rough those steps. This one now just kind of snakes its way along the side of the valley here. I mean, the chances that we actually meet someone today are so slim, but does happen. So you just have to be a little bit careful. It's actually been about 2 weeks since my last snow ride when I was out with the boys, but in the meantime I have been into Winterthur to the skills park, practice a bit of jumping. I'll be honest, progress is slow at best. In fact, the only thing I seemed to manage last time was to aggravate my tennis elbow. I guess that's something I just have to keep trying to plug away at this winter, and at some point in time, hopefully, it's just just going to click, and then I'll be able to jump a little bit more like Donnie and Fabian. Okay, little change of plan. Because Fabian arrived late, we haven't got enough time for the planned tour. So we're going to do one more of the three trails we're planning on, and then we're going to head over to the other side of the valley and see how much of the stoffel we can squeeze in. So this trail's called Romselspitz, and it is a ridge trail. Super fast in the summer. Needs to be approached with a little bit of caution in these conditions. Whoa, almost locked up the front wheel there. That was a close run thing. Wow, it's pretty muddy. This is like rock hard in the summer. Wow, this trail is super greasy. Whoa, I wasn't expecting that at all. Yeah, that's what it's like sometimes winter riding. You don't always find the trails in the condition that you would wish for. But it's all part of the game. This bit is always tricky off camber. I think that quad probably tore up a bunch of the trail. This is much better down here where he hasn't been riding. Ooh, bit of a leg dangle. Right, race against the fading sunlight. We're gonna go and see if we can get a full lap of the stoffel in before the sun goes down. Getting rid of those skid marks. So we made it up, turbo all the way, and there's enough light that we're gonna get sent down the stoffel. Should be good. Okay. Just turning onto the trail, I'm already. Oh, typical. Battery runs out just as I'm screaming my way down that piece of trail. Just had no grip on the front. Whoa, super scary. Drop down into the trail. Oh, so last time I came through here, I ended up on my butt. I wasn't filming. And there's no way I'm doing it today. Oh, 5 and 5, perfect. So there you go, that's the end of today's tour. Short but sweet, managed to get it all in before the sun went down. Hopefully the boys had a good time. Hopefully you had a good time too. In the meantime, thanks for coming along. Stay safe, and I'll see you next time.